I'm Laura Stephen. I'm the author of The Exact Opposite of OK, which is Alice Behalve OK in Dutch. It just came out in the Netherlands this month, and it's about a aspiring teen comedian called Izzy O'Neill, who has a one-night stand with a senator's son, and because of who he is, when her nude picture leaks, her world just dissolves into chaos. So it explores themes of slut-shaming and friend-zoning, and there's also a lot of rude jokes because she's an aspiring comedian and because she's a teenager. Izzy lives with her grandmother, Betty, and a sausage dog named Dumbledore, and together they try and sort of fix everything that has been broken by this sex scandal that Izzy has found herself a part of. I just think it's a really important message to share, especially in a time like this where we're all talking about Me Too, we're all talking about how powerful men should be held accountable for their actions. And I really wanted to use a lot of humor as well to tell the story, because I didn't want readers to feel preached at, and I kind of just thought this is a really great way to make a serious issue accessible.